It's Vlogmas Day 5. Let's get it. Hey, y'all.
Biru.
Where's Theo? Theo went in the cage. Because you said poo. Yeah. Hey y'all, so welcome back to Vlogmas Day 5. I know I look like Vlogmas Day 4, but I haven't been anywhere, so I just put on the same shirt. Babe, say hey.
Yo.
So right now, as y'all see, we are about to build baby girl's crib.
Excited. Crib and dresser.
Oh, we're doing both tonight?
Yeah. Whew. But that might be 5 though.
Huh?
That might be day 5.
This is day 5.
Day 6 then.
Yeah, probably. Well,
We'll see.
Yeah. So I wanted to come on here and show y'all the process of us doing this, attempting to do this. I'm probably more gonna like supervise because you know can't really do much. But I am here to help as much as he lets me. So, Dave, are you excited?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
He's been talking about building this crib since it arrived, and it arrived on...
Wednesday.
Was it Wednesday?
Wednesday or Thursday.
Yeah, Wednesday or Thursday, one of those. But we got her crib from Target, and it's super cute, and I can't wait for it to be up. I'm really excited for the dresser though, because once the crib is up, we still haven't bought a mattress yet, so we gotta go get a mattress. So we'll probably do that sometime next week, and then I already got like her bedding, and I need to wash that and stuff. So not like she's gonna be sleeping in it anytime soon, but you know, just for the aesthetic. But yeah.
What are you doing?
Why is this? You need help, babe?
No.
Let me go grab my tripod, guys. I'll be right back. Alright. So, we got a few pieces. Well, let me stop saying we. Oh, let me show you guys what I got the other day. Hold on. It's so cute. Super cute. Look at her little onesie with the little ladybug on the feet. She's gonna be just like the cutest little thing. I'm just gonna be so obsessed. I'm already obsessed, but I'm gonna be even more.
Definitely.
Huh?
I said definitely obsessed.
Who, me?
Hopefully. Oh.
Like, if you know me, you know I'm obsessed with Theo. So picture that probably like times 12,000. Because she's gonna have like my face or Khalik's face, and like, how cool is that? Right, babe?
Yeah.
But, I'm gonna just show y'all like little stuff that I have like around until we take all the pieces out. We got this from the baby shower. Cutest pumpkin in the patch. I gotta find that little outfit for her to wear this. In the fall time. Oh, 0 to 6 months. So she'll be August. Cutest pumpkin in the patch. I gotta find a little outfit to match it.
Who got that one?
I think Cam got us this.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry if I'm wrong, but I think it was our friend Ken.
Yes, sir. Shout out to Ken.
Thanks, Brody.
My dog.
And I think he also got this, which is the Baby Shark Tummy Time. And it's literally tummy time play. It's a play mat. And I think you blow it up. Oh, fill with water. And they swim around in it. That sounds dangerous with our dog, but you know, we'll try it. Theo might try to bite it or something. I don't know. But we are so blessed. We are continuing to get things in the mail for baby girl. So we are so blessed, and we want to thank our friends and family for their continued support and love for our baby girl and us. Oh, that's the little spring for the mattress. Oh, her bed is so small. Mm-hmm. It's so little, like baby ear. All right, y'all. I'ma do like a little. Oh, I can't really go over there to show y'all stuff because I'm holding this box. So hold on 1 minute. All right, y'all. Oh, so we got all the pieces out. And I'm in charge of the screws. He don't know it yet. But I'm in charge of the screws, right, bud?
If that's what you want.
Yep. Okay, so let me show y'all. Let me
show. My handy dad tool bag.
You know, I gotta put vinegar in there. I haven't done it. It's been a while.
Shout out to Keys for the tool bag. You feel me? Use this every day.
Oh, yeah. Look, you got a bunch of every
day.
You got more tool boxes on your way for Father's Day. That and socks.
And socks. Belts and gloves.
Wallets, you know.
The use.
So y'all, this is what we got going on right now. So that's the headboard and other pieces. Cause you know, I'm just here for support. Y'all like my little rocker, recliner? It rocks, it glides, and reclines. Isn't that cute? Thanks, Grammy. Okay, so I want to show you guys just a few little things that I got, and then we gonna build this joint. Ooh. So one of the things that we got is a little blooming bathtub. My cousin got us this. Thanks, cousin. It's a little blooming bathtub, so you put this in the sink. This, and this will probably be the last thing I show y'all because like everything's everywhere, but this is the Moby wrap, and it's a baby carrier, and I got it. I put both of them. I put two on my registry, one for me, one for Carly, because I really wanted this pink one because it's like it's a cute color, but Kylie's not gonna wear a pink one, so I also put the black one on there. But the fabric, y'all, it feels so good. And it says it's ultra soft, stretchy, breathable, one size fits most, so it can hold up to a 33-pound toddler. Who's carrying 33 pounds? Not me. By the time she get about 20 pounds, mama's done. Go talk to your dad. Cause, no. it's front and hip carrying positions, comfortable to wear, and it's hands-free, of course. So I got this one, and we got this one. So I'm so excited that I got both of them. This is sweet.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Okay, I know I said that was the last thing, but this will be the last thing. We got her boppy. It's the Luxe Princess, because that's what baby girl is. She's a princess. So we got the princess one. It's like a light pink. And I'm gonna, Kelly thinks that we should get another one. Didn't she say that?
What?
That we should get two.
Two.
Boppies?
Yeah.
So we'll probably be getting another boppy. But for now, this is the one that we have. I only put one on the registry, but apparently we need two. And then I did want to show y'all. These are the bottles that I bought the other day. Dr. Brown's. I did research and I heard that Dr. Brown's is like a really, really good brand for bottles. So we'll try that. And I also wanted to try the Avent. Is that what it's called? Avent bottles? I think I have a pack of those. Hold on. Holy spirit, activate. This brand, Avent, I have a three pack of these somewhere, but I don't remember where I put them. But you know, there's a bunch of stuff in here. But I also have these, because these are the ones that I put on the actual registry. But my mom recently bought us the bottle warmer. I'm not sure if Dr. Brown's bottles can fit in here. What does it say? Because that would suck. Yeah. I think only Avent bottles can fit in this one. So we're definitely going to have some Avent bottles. And I'm probably going to have to buy a Dr. Brown's one. Compatible warmer. Because I have two different bottles. Didn't think that through. You know. And yeah, so that's it for the little haul. I'll probably be showing you guys more and more stuff, you know, as Vlogmas goes on. But let's get into the building, because babe is ready. Y'all see him?
Hey, I'm locked in.
Babe is ready. So let me stop BSing. Oh, yummy. Y'all didn't see Theo. He's always here. Say hi, puppy. All right, y'all. Enjoy the video.
Do this here.
This is how, yes, it's screwing in.
Theo!
Move,
my little helper. It's okay. Okay. Okay, y'all.
She has to screw two screws.
No. Okay.
She has to screw two screws. Let me know if you need assistance.
I don't need no assistance.
Okay.
This is what I do for
a living. She's doing a great job.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
So I'm turning that way.
Sure.
Wait.
It's not working out.
No, I just need it to be like this. See how I do that? You see how I do that? Oh. Okay. Okay, y'all. So the trick to screwing and stuff is work. Am I doing this right? Ready?
No, you're not doing it right. One thing that we struggle with is the difference between right and left.
Wait. No, but for real, y'all, this... Okay. Okay, now I gotta look.
There it is.
All right, so what I was saying...
Mm-hmm.
Ah!
Okay. Be careful, babe.
Babe, it's you.
All right. It's okay, I mean, you know, it's your first screw.
Don't.
I feel honored.
Don't do that. It is not my first screw. Oh, you know what? I'm not even going.
And then you got Theo over there.
All right, y'all.
Being Theo.
What was I trying to tell y'all? My life lesson. The main thing about screwing and stuff like so is work smarter, not harder, because that's what you be doing, babe. You be
what's that? I be working harder than smarter.
You be working harder.
Okay. I'll take that though.
You see how I do this? But you know, they make it hard because it's not enough room for you to really like get.
It's not enough room.
In there. Look, I can't take it out. Okay. I think that one's
the,
in, babe.
The sturdy and stuff?
I didn't do that one yet.
Okay. I'm gonna just tighten that up. It's a little loose.
It is a little loose. But look, it won't even.
You gotta figure it out, man. It's an Allen key. It's an Allen wrench.
Oh, you see, the trick is you gotta come from.
There you go.
Gotta come from over there and then bring it around.
Figure your tools out.
That's what SpongeBob taught me.
You gotta figure out what you're working with.
That's what SpongeBob taught me.
You gotta figure out what you're working with and exploit the weaknesses of such tools.
I don't know what you're. Is he getting in? Theo.
Look at Theodore. Theodore!
Oh yeah, that's nice and tight.
That's tight. Let me see.
That's nice. Wait. One more good little.
Okay. There it is.
That's nice and tight right there.
That's a lot better.
I'm telling you.
That's a lot better.
I'm trying to tell
okay,
you.
Okay, now we just got one more. That was 4 minutes. Let's do one more, baby. Let's do one
you
more.
You better go ahead, Polly.
Come on, second screw.
This is all our work, babe.
I know, baby. You knocking it out, though.
Right. And when baby girl grows up and she sees this, you can see that your pregnant mom helped build your crib. And I wasn't just supervising the whole time.
Supervising.
Putting in work over here.
Your mother is supervising. Definitely.
Okay.
All right, so I don't think I'm gonna record all of it.
All right, y'all. I'll let y'all know when I'm done, cause this takes time and
it takes time and you want it to take time. You know, you don't want to rush it.
Time and effort. Is this screw moving?
Okay, we're gonna take a little. We're gonna knock it out. Hold on.
All right, y'all. So this is what we have done so far. And colleague is about to do the mattress support, you said?
Yeah, mattress support.
I just had to go take a pee-pee break. And I took Theo out to go pee-pee. Of course, he didn't want to go pee-pee. So, that was a waste of my time.
It's the thought that counts.
Whatever. But yeah, you see all that mess over there? We're gonna have to clean all that up, so that's great. But other than that, I think we're doing very good.
Me too. Look at these instructions.
You got some styrofoam on your neck.
Where?
By your ear. Yeah.
Oh, good looks, yeah.
I got you. But yeah, y'all. I just wanted to show y'all the progress. My phone's actually about to die, so I need to charge that. But all we have left is this mattress support and then this bar. And then we're done with the foundation of the crib. Then we just gotta get a mattress.
They'll move, buddy.
All right, y'all. So, oh, I should have flipped it, but we are done building the crib.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna show you guys, so let's do that.
Whoa, before we start.
I already started.
Look, before we start, I just wanna say, Yasmin, you did a great job.
Thank you very much.
You did a wonderful job.
Thank you. I
appreciate it.
Yeah.
Major, you. Major shout out to who bought this? Your mom.
No.
Your dad.
My dad is that mom.
Major shout out to Miss Kathy and good old Tony, aka Pops. Major shout out to y'all. We really appreciate it. We don't got the mattress just yet, but this is the end result.
Yay! We have finished the crib.
We have the crib finished. Super, super excited, man. Super, super excited.
And we also moved the chair to this corner because I like it better next to the crib. And then this is all the stuff that we have to go through and sort and all that good stuff. And then tomorrow's project, hopefully, will be the dresser. Yeah. And then this is all stuff got to get out of here. And that is full of Lonnie's stuff. I told you guys, if you wanted to see what was in there, that's pretty much everything we got from the baby shower. If you want to see what's in there, then you need to go like Vlogmas Day 2's video, and I will do like a little haul as I'm unpacking it. But I think I said 20 likes on it, and I think it has like 5 or 6. So far, y'all ain't getting no haul because that's a lot of stuff. Y'all see how big that suitcase is?
It's very heavy.
I'm only doing it if y'all want to see it. So let me know because I'm probably going to be unpacking a lot of this stuff next week. But yeah,
but the nursery is coming into fruition. Everything is it's coming full circle, so yeah, super excited.
Oh, and babe, I told them I would do a bump update, so let me show them. So this is the bump.
That's the bump.
Baby girl,
baby growing. Lonnie,
she's growing, and that's what she looks like.
She's growing beautifully. Beautifully.
Yep.
Yeah, this all is right. Killing it.
So that is it for day 5. We are done for. And make sure you guys tune in for day 6. Don't know what day 6 is going to entail.
Oh, I said, Theo, gotta come in. Come here, bud. Come here.
I
is, bud.
Sorry. Come on, Theo. Come here, puppy. Okay. You set yourself up.
Come here.
I wish y'all could see.
Kali, you better hurry up before my phone dies. Look at
him. All right.
Feel is bad.
Okay, so we're out.
Cool, so we're done. This is day 4.
5.
It's day 5.
Make sure you guys like.
Make sure you like and subscribe. And please. Comment. Please, and comment.
Comment how you guys like Lonnie's crib. I can't wait to show you guys the progress because I have so many ideas. And I can't wait. And I'm so excited.
Yeah. All right. It's about that time.
All right. Love you guys. We will see you guys tomorrow for day 6.
All right. Love you guys.
Bye. Say bye, Dio.
Give him a kiss.
Boop. All right. Dio, wait. What? Dio, close it out. You know the deal.
Oh, boy.